This morning we're going to be doing a little game for our Bible lesson. So we've been learning all about the fruit of the Spirit. We know that the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. So we're going to take those character qualities that God wants to grow in our hearts, and we're going to use them for our game. So if you can see, I'm outside and I've used sidewalk chalk, but if you don't have sidewalk chalk, you can do this game inside. You just need something to lay on the floor to divide it into two sections. On this side, you can see my watermelon. This represents the side of the fruits of the Spirit, the character qualities God wants to grow in our hearts. And on this side, I drew a sad face. This represents our flesh, or the sinful side. So if you don't have sidewalk chalk, like I said, you could maybe draw pictures on paper and just put the paper on your carpet at home. So whatever you need to do to go ahead and get set up, but you need to have a line to divide, and you need two sections, a side for the fruit of the Spirit and a side for our sin. Now, once you're ready to go ahead and get started, you can start the video back up, but I'm going to go ahead and continue on. So now I'm going to say something, and you're going to have to decide if that's a fruit of the Spirit or if it's sin. So you're going to jump to whichever side you think it should be. Now Mrs. McCoy is getting old, so I'm only going to jump a couple of times just to get us started. All right. So, ready? Okay, so make sure you're standing behind because we need to decide which way we're going to go. Our first one is kindness. I hope you jumped over to the fruit of the Spirit because kindness is an example of a fruit of the Spirit. Good job. Next one, jealousy. Jealousy would be an example of sin. It's not a fruit of the Spirit. Good job. All right, so now that you guys know how to play, I'm just going to call them out, and you're going to have to decide which side you're going to jump to. Is it a fruit of the Spirit, or is it part of our sinful flesh side? All right. Joy. Good, you should have jumped over to the fruit of the Spirit. Love. Good, that's another example of a fruit of the Spirit. Selfishness. Ah, you should have jumped over here to the sinful side. Good. Peace. Good, that's an example of a fruit of the Spirit. I pray for others. Good, you should have gone to the fruit of the Spirit side. I complain about having to do my homework. That should be the sinful side. I don't share my dessert with anyone, and I keep it all for myself. Good, that is the sinful side. I help someone who was not kind to me. Good, helping others, especially when they don't show kindness, is a way to show the fruit of the Spirit. Well, I hope you guys had fun. I hope you've learned a lot about the fruit of the Spirit in these past couple of weeks. And we just pray that those fruits would continue to grow in your hearts. So, we love you, and we'll see you later. Happy Friday.